afternoon, whenever you're watching this, but welcome to the college series that begin starting August 15, 2023. It is 12:52. We gotta go to Berkeley because I'm supposed to check in at 1. So,
go my bestie.
Hey. But we're almost done. We've been packing, so I haven't been having time to record. But we're almost done, so I'll catch you on the road. Okay, y'all, we're in the car. My mom's in the other car. We got all this stuff in here in the other car in the trunk. I'm not gonna be able to record because I'm driving, so
I'll get clips.
Yeah, I have my kid like get clips. Car and
I'm gonna move in, so I gotta
make the payment. Okay, awesome. We're in the dorm. Not gonna give you the full review, but this is how it looks right now. Setting up. We'll see you at the after. Welcome to my dorm. Okay, this is my dorm. When we first walk in, you see my towels hanging, and you see my bed. And then next to my bed, I have my picture wall. I have all my friends on my picture wall. And then I have my calendar, and then I have a heart, because I made a heart, which probably nobody could see. And then next to that, we have my snack cart, where we have tons and tons and tons and tons of snacks. And then we have my fan, and we have my desk. It's a little messy right now. It's my desk, and then we have my friends on the phone right now. Yep. And then we have my little crystal thing right here. And then this is my closet. This is my closet where we have my little santitos, my bags. We have more snack and shower stuff there. And then here we have clothes and shoes and my laundry. And we can't forget about my rug. And then we have my purses hanging. And then, walk. We have the fridge and the microwave. And we have an espresso machine and a burrito. And that is the room tour. Okay, y'all, it's a million years later. We're with my roomie, Elizabeth. You have seen Elizabeth before because she's in a lot of my vlogs. But it's a million years later. I finished mostly with everything. So y'all will get the room tour later. Well, after this video, because we're finna go do some pot painting. Community activities to make new friends, I guess. If anybody even wants to be our friends, because clearly, I didn't mean enough to somebody to ask for my name too. It's okay. I'll make my own friend. This is a little gym we found. It has everything we need. Good morning. It is a million days later, y'all. And today is day one of orientation. But it's really off to a bad start because we walked all the way to get breakfast, just to get a banana, because that's all they had. And then my coffee, it's not busting. So yeah, and we're late. So, and her OJ is not good. So we're just off to a bad start. And I forgot to record this already, but it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. From here on, it will get better, I hope. Okay, so, you know, bad things keep happening to us. Basically, we came in line, and they told us we couldn't enter the basketball thingy because our water bottles. When they never told us. And then we were waiting in line because we thought they were just going, you're walking hella slow. We thought they were just going to check our water, like to see if it was water, and then let us go. But they're literally confiscating the water bottles from us and labeling it. We're not going to do that. there's no way they're gonna check if we actually went or not. So we left. So yeah, we're gonna go get some actual food because we haven't ate. All we ate was a banana. So this is the Berkeley life.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Okay, update y'all. We're still with Elizabeth. And it's so hot. So hot. We're in our GBO groups right now. And we've been walking around and it's hot. It's like a whole last tour of school basically. But we're by the clock tower. Yeah. And then they said lunch is in like 40 minutes. So amazeballs because I'm starving. Yeah, I'm just so hot, y'all. But I'm so shy, so bye. Okay, y'all. A million years later, after that last clip you've just seen, we got our food. We got here like at 12 something and it's currently 1 something. So it took us a whole hour. So yeah, this is all they had though. Orange chicken, salad, and rice. Much time. Update. We came back to our room because we ditched our group. It was too hot. Food was not bussing. And basically it's free time. Because there's a hike up or something, but we're not going to go. Just going to go to dinner and to the late night activities. Because I think there's going to be a disco. What is it called? Disco?
Silent disco?
Silent disco with the little headphones. I always want to do that. So, yeah. Okay, y'all. We took a break and everything. We feel better. Hopefully, our night gets better from here. But we came to get plenty. This is our spot, but before that we went to Walgreens and she went to get, she's looking for thumbtacks. I forgot to clean my under eyes. Oh my god, she got thumbtacks and then I got this whiteboard so we could put on our door to help us make new friends because we're antisocial, so let's hope it works. But I don't know what we're doing after this, so yeah. Okay y'all, so we're gonna put up our little, look, and it matches. Okay, y'all. So we finished eating our own dinner at our casa. Well, our dorm. Oh, little camera shy. But we're going to Sproul, where they have the green thingy. If you know Berkeley, you know the little green thingy. That's where we're going, because they have a carnival. So I'm gonna try to get out my comfort zone and record in public, but we're here now. We've been here, but as you've seen, there's the bull riding. Didn't get on. I really want to, but I'm scared. But they have an obstacle course, so I'm gonna get on. This little event. curiosity.
Uh-oh.
Okay, y'all, so we are now leaving the carnival. If you see a picture here, this is a picture with Oski. That's how you say his name, right?
Oski.
And then a picture here is with my Ice Spice Saints sign. And I got on the bull. Yeah, bomb.com. Ate that up. But now we are going to Yogurtland, which I see that it's always packed here at Berkeley. So I am gonna go try it because I never tried it. And he's singing vocals, so yeah. Ate the girls up.
Good morning. It is day 2 of orientation. I'm currently in the bathroom to do this intro. But basically, I've been up since 7 in the morning because we thought that bear pack was at 9, but it's at 3. So I've been editing this video. But I'm gonna go wash the dishes and then we'll see what we're gonna do today for GBO.
Okay, y'all, outfit change. Okay, so we finished orientation. Well, the bear pack part. How do you think it went, Elizabeth?
Very terrible.
These kids are very childish. Yeah, I don't understand these kids' cultures, but it's okay. But now we're gonna go on a break and then go eat food. Toodles! Hello. We were too hungry to wait for dinner, so we got a snack. We got ice cream and garlic fries. Their pickles here are so good. Oh, our food's ready. Bye! Okay, y'all, so as you've seen, the night was amazeballs. It went nice. We didn't meet no new people though, and we were trying to meet new. We danced and sang with people, but that's about it. We didn't get nothing out of it. As you've seen, there was a freaking long line. So yeah, but now we're gonna walk back to our dorm. It's like 11 something. So we'll see you back there. This is editing me making the outro for y'all because I low-key forgot to do the outro from the last clip, but I took you on 2 out of, I think, 5 days of my GBO orientation here at Cal Berkeley. So I hope y'all enjoyed the little experience here, but definitely more college series content coming soon. So